Oh, money, money, doobie, doo doo, doo doo. Oh, money, money, doo doo, doo doo, doo doo. Oh, money, money, doo doo, doo doo, doo doo. Oh, money, money, doo doo, doo doo, doo doo. Oh, money, money. Hello, guys, welcome back to another flipping Simple Joe flipping on SG Liverpool review. And yes, guys, we're saying 5-0. 5-0 against Watford. Guys, what we're saying. What a flipping game it was. Oh my god, guys. Now that is heavy metal football, guys. That's how Liverpool play when they're top level side right there. That didn't really make sense, but that's when Liverpool are playing the best, guys. Yeah, so Liverpool play flipping Watford, guys. We played Watford, and people were a little bit worried thinking, Watford's on form, you know, Liverpool. We've had two draws, you know, we're a little bit up in the air with me, you know, people are Liverpool going to pound pass? Are we going to crumble under the pressure of City being right behind us? But no, we flipping did. We was like, bang, boom, yes we did, 5-0. What a flipping result. So the lineup was Alisson in goals, right back, Alisson Arnold, thankfully he was back in the side. Two centre back, we had Matip, Van Dijk, Levi Robinson. Two centre defender mids type of side. We had three midfield, obviously. Centre defender mid, we had Fabinho. Two centre attacking mids, coming back in centre mid, Ronaldo. And Milner from Free Salah, Mane and Origi. Obviously Firmino is out injured at the minute, only picked up a little one against United. But the way we were playing, honestly, I can see this being our actual starting 11, you know, I really can. I think it's going to be hard for Firmino to find his feet back in the team, because the way we were playing just works really well. Don't get me wrong, I think he will get back in the team eventually. But I tell you, this is brilliant how we play, you know, especially with Mane or Fun. We play Mane or Fun, and that works like a treat, honestly. He's strong, he's fast, he gets a good position. It's flipping insane, because obviously Firmino is a brilliant player, but obviously he doesn't have the speed in him, and I feel like Firmino comes back a little bit more, but Mane just stays up, and it was insane. Like, honestly, he opened up the play, got the wings flying, and oh my god, what a flipping game it was. Literally flipping. Alexander-Arnold top notch as well, honestly phenomenal today as well, with the assist he got, you know, run down the wing, cross it in, Mane, what a goal, flipping Alan in the box. Bang, you know, you have two big centre backs for Watford, but bang, Mane, what a goal, my boy, that's what I'm saying, beautiful. And then we carry on playing, Alexander Arnold cross it in, Salah flicks it in, literally, Mane, what a god, Udogan said, behind, just flip, back heel, what a goal, I'm like, come on, mate, brilliant, gotta respect the lad, gotta respect him, what an insane goal, you don't see that every day, do you, you know, we don't, but we are Liverpool, what a flipping goal. So we carried on playing, we flipping, we're attacking left, right and centre, we were looking there, it got to half time, I was like, boys, well played, you know, it wasn't too much to worry about, but we were very unsure, because if Watford get that goal, you know, they're going to be hungry for that. We came out second half, just as good as the first half, guys, we really did. I thought Reed was brilliant, down that left wing, looking for the passage, you know, Salah was always trying to skip past defenders, running, trying to attack, you know, flicking, you know, trying to get that attack, and God bless him, unfortunately he couldn't get a goal today, but he was making open up chances, creating assists, you know, brilliant. Reed was phenomenal as well, getting down that left wing, and what a goal. I've always believed in Reed, you know, some people haven't, I've always believed in him. I didn't want to learn him out when we did Wolfsburg, but he played phenomenal on that left wing, you know, instead of playing in the centre, I think he plays really well on the left wing. He got some pace, power, he turns in, he always looks good on the right foot, but he got in, got that goal. What a goal, Origi. Oh, Origi, Divock Origi, Divock Origi, brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Ah, brilliant, guys, you know what I'm saying? Divock Origi. Divock Origi, brilliant, what a goal by him, honestly, phenomenal. He deserves it, he really does. We carried on playing again, and oh my god, the goals just keep on coming. Obviously, we took Mane off for Lallana, played Lallana off, and I think that's fair enough. Took Milner off for Henderson, I think that was brilliant. We know Henderson had that little bit of a tip with Klopp against United when he came up, didn't shake his hand. That's why he probably didn't start, but I think, to be honest, I think he just wanted to rest him as well. I didn't think that was anything to do with it. Might have been mine, not, but I think the way we played anyway, the line we had, phenomenal. Obviously, he came on Henderson anyway for Milner, rest Milner. I think that was great to do that. I was surprised Shaqiri didn't play, to be honest, but probably not his start of game. I do think he will come on against Everton, I really do. I don't think he'll start, but I think he'll come on. But yes, we carry on playing, guys. And again, from the crosses, we're brilliant as set pieces. Van Dijk, big boy, bang, what a goal. 4-0.
Go on, Van Dijk, man. He's not scored since the first game of the season when he played against Everton in the Cup. Absolutely phenomenal goal. And he got another goal as well, man. You know, across and again, bang, what a goal. He's flipping towering all over the place. Smack header brilliant, you know. If you look at the whole team as well, guys, every position would play good. Robinson went back to his normal best, flying down the wings. Alexander-Arnold does what he does best. I think he does, you know, Milner played good vibe back, but Milner's so much better in the middle, you know. I think we play better as a whole team when he's in the middle. When Alexander-Arnold on the right, he just adds to that extra layer for Salah, you know, it really does. Two standing back, Matip and Van Dijk. I think they're playing brilliant. I think Matip's really got solid. You know, it's a bit questions. Oh, he's not, but he's really stepped up to the mark. You know, with Gomez being out, Lovren being out, he's really stepped up, and I respect that. He's really done well. Fabinho all over again, solid. You know, probably our best in defensive mid in that team. You know, he's absolutely phenomenal. Ronaldo, Mr. Consistent, really is. Milner, he just goes everywhere, doesn't it? He's up and down, left, right, and centre. You know, we brought Keita on as well for Ronaldo as well. And again, Keita brings that more energy, pace. It's really well. Honestly, the whole team, phenomenal, guys. Absolutely phenomenal. This is what we play, guys. And, you know, we keep going, we keep going. We've not got many games left. We just got to keep doing this and doing this. This is what I say, guys. When we play like this, we can beat any team in the world, guys. Trust me, we can beat any team when we play everybody in football. But we have some little slip-ups, but the thing is, they're not damaging us too much, guys, and we just got to keep going. We're still 1 point ahead, obviously. I think City did win against West Ham. It was 1-0 when they checked, and they won. So, you know, we just got to keep going. We've got goal difference. We've got more, well, I know City's got more goal difference, but we've caught up a little bit, adding them four, but we just got to keep going, guys. This is Liverpool, but I'll see you in the next video. If you're new to the channel, hit the button and become a Simpleton, and there's a new video coming straight after this video, guys, within an hour, so stay tuned for that. It's going to be good, guys, and I will see you in another flipping video in a bit. We love you, Liverpool. We do. We love you, Liverpool. We do. We love you, Liverpool. We do. Oh, Liverpool, we love you.